When I said in the beginning that writing speech is as hard as writing ICC rules like Duckworth Lewis, I think this is my opinion that delivering was easy than writing his speech. Such a complex topic, and the way explained in the most simplest way. Do you agree with me? And I could totally relate to it, being myself an engineer and strategy consultant. We used to have meetings everywhere. What should be the sales position? Take the last year's meeting. What should be the something like, you know, what should we talk about? Take every something. So we were almost on the verge of getting laid off from a project because we used mean across all the analysis we did. Then later we changed to median. So he made both points, how to relate it with mathematics and with life. So great speech. Warm round of applause for you. So I ask you to be prepared to come on stage and share your unposted label. But if I'm just teaching, then how you will believe? So I thought I'll preach what I teach. So let me share my unposted letters. So I have two unposted letters. I'm gonna talk about first one now. So as a kid, when I was in school, I had a very small library with some 2000 books. So when I was growing up, I wanted to become a librarian. I thought librarians job is so good, you know. You can read all the books you want in the world, and you can just sit there, you know, allocate books and all. But it's not that easy. When you grow up, you know that your family is financially dependent on you. You will not get any girl if you are a librarian. That's my perspective. I'm nothing against librarians. So this is my unposted letter. So in the middle of gaps, I'll invite one of you or two of you to come on stage and tell your story, which is unposted. So with that, we will move on to